We recently celebrated our 143rd Founders Observance here at Tougaloo College. It was an exciting, spirit-filled weekend with a combination of events that allowed us to honor and celebrate our rich legacy of excellence and service. Five outstanding alumni were inducted into the Tougaloo College National Alumni Hall of Fame: Dr. Betty Parker Smith, Dr. Tanya Washington Stevens, the Reverend Dr. Charles Spann, Ms. Barbara Garrett Thompson, and Mr. Dexter Robinson. We also held the inaugural unveiling of the Woodworth Chapel Memorial Plaza, also commonly referred to as the Woodworth Chapel Paver Project, and witnessed a spirited charge dedicatorial address by the Reverend Dr. Alvin Jackson, who is also one of our newest trustees. This memorial plaza is our monument of remembrance and tribute to the civil rights icons, freedom riders, Tougaloo Nine, social activists, luminaries, and the college's legacy keepers. It is lined with pavers that bear the engraved names of individuals and groups whose courage and commitment to the ideals of a free society helped to change the social, economic, and political fibers of our state and nation. The Woodworth Chapel Paver Project will continue until every paver bears the name of the men and women who share the vision of a more perfect union, valuing the role of education as the pathway to truly achieve the still elusive dream of equality and equity. We encourage you who have not done so to add your name as a Tougaloo legacy keeper and help us to continue to educate and inspire the next generation of leaders who will affect change in a global society. There's always something exciting occurring at this special place. When we constructed the Benny G. Thompson Academic and Civil Rights Research Center, we included an exhibition gallery and vault to exhibit and store the Tougaloo College art collection. The college's art collection includes almost 1,800 pieces of African, African-American, and European-American artworks. It is our intent to share this remarkable collection with others through exhibitions in our gallery, sharing with other museums, and traveling exhibitions. The first exhibition to be shown was a historical documentary, Beyond Swastika and Jim Crow, Jewish Refugee Scholars at Historically Black Colleges and Universities, that ended at the end of May. We then began preparing for our second exhibition. It will be the African and Oceanic Treasures, the Genevieve MacMillan Collection at Tougaloo College. This is a collection of approximately 140 artworks that were donated to the college by Ms. MacMillan when she died in 2008. Ms. MacMillan was born in France and began collecting artworks as a student in Paris. She married an American soldier and moved to Cambridge, Massachusetts after the Second World War. She traveled throughout the world and amassed a significant collection of over 1,500 artworks that occupied shelves, rafters, and walls everywhere in our home, creating a space that not only reflected her personal taste, but also highlighted many magnificent artistic traditions. I was fortunate to have met Ms. MacMillan and visited with her in her home to see firsthand her remarkable collection. This exhibition will not only reveal the African and oceanic objects, sculptures, and masks, but offer insight into the artistic vision and particular taste of the independent, enterprising, and free-spirited woman Genevieve MacMillan was. We anticipate the exhibition will open in December. We will announce the opening with a formal reception. We hope you will be among our guests. And in the words of our wonderful students, please visit our website to stay abreast of what's happening at the Lou.